In more local news, two people in Madison are in the hospital after a rollover crash involving a stolen vehicle. It happened at the intersection of Atwood Avenue and Elmside Boulevard. Police say a small SUV was speeding when it swerved to avoid a head-on collision and then flipped. Two people were found with non-life-threatening injuries. Officers say the vehicle was stolen last night.